ahead. After the click, you do it again. Wait until he stops chewing gum. Now do it up here next to his feet.
There. Perfect.
So wait until he finishes chewing and then go ahead and do it. Do it closer to his paw. So much.
You need to put the